Alright. I'm not going to be leaning over into the mic this time, obviously. I feel like because my tray was so big, I had my mic way over here and the food was like over here. But I got the mic right in front of me because I ain't got time. Last time y'all really watched me lean over like that, like, I'm not doing that. So, you know I hate saying it, but I'm going to say it. As you can see by the title, I'm going to be having Chinese food on the menu. This is not just no regular Chinese food. I swear, guys, this place is 4 stars. It's just so good. So I have beef fried rice here. I have orange chicken. And I have vegetable lo mein. And this here is some, I think she said it's hot oil sauce. I'm really not sure. I just know it's spicy. You know I love my hot sauce. But this kind of substitute for the hot sauce. So, and then I have my cranberry juice on the side. So, I'm hungry. But before I start, I wanted to, in my first 2 videos, excuse me, I'm burping already. I ain't even eat nothing. But in my first 2 videos, I did want to share an affirmation. I'm big on words are really important, and the things that you speak and say really do come to life. So I kind of just wanted to share an affirmation every time I eat or before I eat. And so today's affirmation is I allow myself to relax. And the reason I say that is because in my opinion, I think that in our everyday, like, you know, day-to-day, you know, society and everyone, they kind of put themselves in a place where everything is just on the go, on the go, on the go. Nobody takes the time to actually relax. Even when we're in our bed and we're on social media, it's like you're thinking of the next thing to do. You know what I'm saying? So today's affirmation is I allow myself to relax. So I'm about to relax and tear this food up. I eat all day, I'm hungry, I'm ready. So yeah, let's get into it. This sauce, guys, this sauce, ooh, I love me some spicy. If you know me, you know I love me some spicy. Hands up a little bit. Thank you. I'm hungry. I know. I know. Watching the video, you can't taste what I'm tasting, so you're probably like, why is she doing all that? Like, girl, that be that good. It is. It sure is. Like, you ever have that bite and you just taste every single thing? Like, I mean, obviously you taste everything, but I'm just saying, it's like that one bite that you're just like, damn, they really went in. As you probably can already tell, I really love the rice the most. Like, their rice is so good you can eat it alone. My food. You know when you're hungry, you barely talk, so don't even do me. I'll keep looking down because I'm gonna check to see if I have any food in my hair, cause y'all couldn't tell me that I had a piece of whatever that was in my hair last time. I tend to be turning up my food to the point where I'm like, wait a minute, I got food in my hair. I'm not gonna catch me slipping this time. I'ma notice.